Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. There are a lot of things that can go wrong with the Windows Update module on Windows 10. Error 0x80080005 on Windows 10 is one such error and is dependent on a number of factors. In this video, we will look at some fixes, and for a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description below. Before we begin, it is important that you create a system restore point that gives you the option to reverse undesirable or unwanted changes. The first step that we need to try is the update troubleshooter. I like to search in the search bar, type in troubleshooter, and it should open right up. Click on additional troubleshooters, and then look for the Windows Update troubleshooter and run the troubleshooter. If the troubleshooter can identify and fix the problem, it will. If it can identify the problem and not fix it, troubleshooter will at least tell you what the problem is or give you a rough idea of where to look for solutions. Next, look at disabling your firewall or antivirus. Sometimes your firewall or antivirus can interfere with the Windows Update module. Another possible solution is to grant full control of the system volume information directory. To do this, open the prompt as an admin. For the command that you need to type in, I suggest that you go back to the article, and there is a command that you need to copy and simply paste it in to this. Hit enter, and it will run a series of tasks and will show you their statuses. Once they are finished, restart your computer and see if the problem is corrected then. Finally, we can attempt to reset software distribution and cat root 2 folders. To do this, we need to start by stopping the Windows Update services running on your computer. Open a command prompt with admin privileges and type in the following: net stop wuauserv, all one word, and hit enter. Then type in net stop bits. Now type in net stop CRYPTSVC and hit enter. And then type in net stop MSI server and hit enter. Then you need to type in REN C drive slash Windows slash software distribution space software distribution dot old then type in REN C drive forward slash Windows slash system 32 slash catroot 2 space catroot 2 dot old and hit enter. And then we need to restart update services. So we're going to type in net start wuauserv and hit enter. Then net start bits followed by net start CRYPTSVC and enter. And then net start MSI server and hit enter and pause. And of course, follow the prompt to press any key to continue. What I would suggest after that is you restart your computer and see if the error message has gone away. Now, did any of these work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful articles on getting the most of your Windows 10 computer, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, then give us a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we are always adding new content geared at making your digital life just a little bit simpler. Thanks for watching and have a great day.